Sentencing for a Watervliet man who pleaded guilty to a deadly shooting has been adjourned. 40-year-old Sean Pachika was scheduled to be sentenced this afternoon in Albany County Court. It was adjourned after Pachika lied to investigators, which could lead to a longer sentence. He pleaded guilty in December to shooting and killing John Welcome in November of 2021 on Central Avenue in Albany. A new sentencing date has not been scheduled yet.